I admit, I'm actually having a little trouble sleeping. So anyway, we had Glitter World Trainer, worked on that step. Had a few sacrifices done to boost him up a bit. Now he's horrifying ice stocks. They're ice stocks, but horrifying. What do you mean better than natural? They're not better than natural. Dude, they got 15 plus sight. Found that Teresa had a beer with Finn, which is, I guess, nice. Rejected proposal, a prison break that didn't end very well for him. And then we have some caravan animals. Some dark young. Yeah, just making... Yeah. Okay then. Also, I set up a normal one. If we get insect, we get insect. I'll set up, you know, a proper one, you know, like one of those auto ones in a different area. But I figure if we're already here, yeah. We must get the pumpkin spice. God, like ever. Yeah, they totally don't care that we are dealing with this. You know, that there's a bunch of horrible monsters. Then again, we already have ones of our own, so... I guess it wouldn't be the weirdest. Just silver. There could be a lot. Ships are made of metal. Metal means we can get steel. As long as we don't land directly next to one of those damn mech ships, I think we'll be good. Oh yeah, we have this. Persona Core or Gauss Revolver? Ooh, these are... Not gonna lie, either or will be pretty nice, but I think I'll go with that. Alright, so how big is this? Pretty big. Listen, we'll just stick to this here. And honestly, it's fine if this thing gets, you know, wrecked after we make it. Cause hey, we'll get the prize, and all that'll happen is there'll be a rainy thunderstorm. Not really a problem. Now, if it was, say, oh, you would have a toxic fallout, I mean, then I'd probably build it in here. Alright. The edge. Don't go into the center. Go into the edge. Oh yeah, by the way, circuit breaker, so once we start having a lot of battery power, yeah. Hold on. Okay. That's not a ship, that's a bunch of bugs. Correction, a bunch of angry bugs. As always, you all know the drill. Oh. Huh. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Guess we're gonna have to literally mine it. Be ready to run. Doc, if you would, please. Oh. You could have just walked. Which means we got a bonus. Not only steel, but possibly some advanced components, yes. Sorry, it is. I may be having some trouble sleeping, but it doesn't mean I'm not tired. Ugh, that is like the worst. When I feel tired and yet my body's like, nah, I don't want to sleep. Nah, we're not sleeping tonight. Yeah, no, fuck you. And yeah, I know, I should probably try to get some sleep. I will. I promise. I promise. Finish him! What the hell? What's the story on this? Oh, it's just a lot more durable. Yeah, well, not durable enough. Okay, I think that's everything made of steel. And not even any veins. Huh. Actually, I should probably do that. Yeah. Should have done that a while back, actually, now that I think about it. Alright. Forty-one components. Nice. Bit of plasteel, some meat, steel chunks. This is all a pretty good deal. I guess we can leave it for the animals. Not a lot of these left. In other words, there's only one left. Yeah, let's go ruin their day.
Oh, man. This weather sure sucks. Yeah, it sure does. Hey, what's that up in the sky? Oh, God, no. Hello! That went well. Yeah, I guess if we're here. So we'll turn this into a temporary base and just salvage the hell out of everything we can. But you already knew that. I just like repeating myself because it reminds me, it calms me. I don't know why. I'm a strange, strange little boy. I'm a little man. Yep, if it's made of steel, we're gonna steal it. That's why it's called steel. As opposed to hide, which is perfect for ninjas. Let's just claim everything. We'll turn this into our home area. Just stockpile zone everything in here and yeah. Celestial. Right. Yeah, this is gonna have to be our home for a while. Golden plate armor. That's like an antimatter composite club. Okay. This is literally the only good stuff here. Everything else is just junk. Ah, yes, we are not leaving without that plasteel. This was a good plan. We got to do some raiding. We got some, albeit pretty crappy loot. And yeah, we'll be long gone before they show up. And even if they do show up, what are they gonna do? Anyway, I'm just gonna work on getting this taken care of, and when we return, yeah, we get to see the, you know, our spoils. And I'm hoping I'll get at least a couple thousand steel. We need it. We really do. I mean, I suppose I could have just gone flying, you know, fly out, set, you know, buy a bunch of stuff, but come on. Half the fun of this is salvaging all this and getting all that sweet, sweet loot. Not a lot, though. Lame. Hey, look at that. Also, we got a blood moon. Ah, my eye. Where's Buffalo? Oh, right there. What am I doing? Okay. So your job is just construction and working the mining quarry, if you can. Okay. I think I have one of those scissor blades. Another one of them.
Oh, it's right here. Yeah, we're still grabbing everything. Yeah, we're starting to get into some minor brake risks. So, I'd say let's just leave. I think we got more than enough. Hey, that's a pretty good amount of stuff, so good trip. I can at least salvage the symphaline, but yeah. Tired of getting bows. Oh, you're still alive. Eh, I'll let you be one, the last survivor. Not. that's a dick move. Using not. What am I in the 90s? Well, I'm kind of trapped in the 90s. I'm always thinking about it. Sniggered. I've heard snicker, you know, like, never heard that term before, if I'm being honest. Well, sometimes you just, they don't always pick up this, ugh, they don't always pick up some of the other stuff. Could have sworn we had more stuff, but I guess we... I did say salvage anything that isn't good, or that isn't above good. So, maybe not. I guess it's mostly the robes. Yeah, that's really expensive. It's not even a legendary one or a masterwork one. You'd think at least the leader bed would be the nicest. Okay, so we need to make a bunch of these. Come on, are you being left behind? Nah, just kidding. Oh, there goes those assholes. That's some good travel. Very nice, except now I gotta get, you know what? Yeah, let's make a deal. Let's make a deal. Gonna do that. Not right now. Guess we can do. That was some good evening raiding. Yeah. How did. Okay, I guess that just. Well, that would explain it. Guess when you're hungry, you're hungry. Something has gone wrong. I don't know what. First of all, slime meals should go in here because that's what we would want to feed them. Second, Chaos. Isn't it lovely to roll them with them that they might cause sin? Chaos. Okay, first of all, into the base. Second, let's see, what are we dealing with? Okay, so bugs on that side and assholes on this side. Well, I got the solution for both. Acid. Well, at least it works on them. Yeah, you guys might want to get out of there. Or don't. You know, that's fine too. Oh my god, it burnt his head off! Like, damn! Yeah, I'd be fleeing too if they were shooting literal acid at me. Yeah, that's the part where I go, no, I'm not paid enough for this shit. coated. Yeah, we know where you live, asswipes. Don't remind me of that. So, I'd say this was a pretty good day. And yeah, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight. And I didn't mean it for also this episode. Okay, now hopefully that'll dissipate before our spiders go at that. Okay, so is that under production, or... Good night, everybody.